go for duck fillet here. It's all open. And that's all open for the duck. Walking now, so the naturally going to the tie-hand wheel because the tie-hand wheel need more for that. Okay, that is it. And then this is the product we have. Check the wheel accurately. That's why I said that you use the ten hand wheel. The wheel accuracy is very high. Okay. Feeling super. Nice power. So this is for zebra, doiba, and also for silly. Okay. This zip controlled by the servo motor. We don't use the ESLint because that is not stable. So open zip is very simple. 100% to open zip. Open the top bag and the bottom bag because that is the door tab. This is for the powder filling. That is for 2.2 kilograms. And this is for sealing, and we use the nitrogen filling. So, nitrogen filling first. First, we stop this machine first. And for example, now the bag is 145. So, we can to 185 bag. So how to adjust by the bag grabbing here? So I show you the video. So you can see now it's wider. For 8 pounds, it's controlled by POC. Now I do it small again. For example, it's 100 smaller bag. Then you can see. So that will be easy for the any kind of peasant to adjust to the different bag in POC. Okay, so we can